I'm really feeling amazing, says Melody Shari with a radiant smile. The multi-talented entrepreneur, real estate expert, singer, and reality TV star who has captivated audiences for 7 seasons on OWN's hit show, Love and Marriage, Huntsville, is glowing as we chat. It's no surprise, she's just wrapped up a successful Instagram Live session promoting her 7th Avenue beauty line and has been busy packing up orders to send out to her eager customers. As we talk, she's already thinking ahead to lunch, dressed up and excited for a much-needed break in her packed schedule. For Shari, who juggles the demands of her thriving business empire and motherhood, she's a proud and devoted mom of 4. This lunch date is more than just a social engagement. It's a way to carve out some personal time, a moment to recharge amidst her many responsibilities. I'm a busy woman with a lot on my plate, but I always find time for myself, Shari says, reflecting on how she manages to keep her energy and spirits high despite her hectic life. That's one of the reasons I feel as great as I do. Even with all the things I have going on, I make sure to carve out moments for myself. It's so important. As a successful businesswoman, Melody Shari wears many hats. Between her flourishing beauty brand, her real estate ventures, and her role as a public figure on reality TV, her days are filled with meetings, product development, family time, and more. Despite her hectic life, Shari is a firm believer in the power of self-care, and it's a message she champions whenever she speaks to other women, especially those who, like her, are balancing the challenges of motherhood, work, and personal aspirations. She knows firsthand how easy it is to lose oneself in the constant demands of caring for others, which is why she makes it a priority to carve out time for herself, even if it's just a simple lunch or moment of quiet reflection. One of the things that I say often to women, mothers, wives, is to be okay with putting yourself first, Shari shares, her voice full of conviction. Be okay doing that because we will literally sacrifice so many things for everybody else. Other people can call us at the drop of a dime and we'll show up, so why not show up for you? Her advice is rooted in her own experience, having learned that prioritizing herself allows her to show up more fully for others, whether it's through small indulgences like her lunch outings or larger efforts like taking a break to focus on her personal goals. Shari understands that self-care is not selfish. It's necessary. It wasn't always this way for Shari. Like many women, she had to learn the hard way how easy it is to get lost in the roles of mother, wife, and businesswoman. For years, she poured all her energy into building her career and raising her children, often putting her own needs last. But over time, she realized that this pattern of self-neglect was taking a toll on her well-being. That's when she made the conscious decision to put herself back on her priority list, and the results have been transformative. Because I live that daily, I can truly say that I'm doing amazing, she says, a sense of peace and fulfillment radiating from her. Shari's journey towards self-empowerment and balance is something she's passionate about sharing with other women, encouraging them to stop waiting for permission to care for themselves and start reclaiming their own joy. A few years ago, if you had asked Melody Shari how she was doing, her outlook might not have been as bright as it is today. For those who have followed Love and Marriage, Huntsville, the reality TV series that catapulted Shari into the public eye, you would know that her life has been anything but smooth. In 2020, she filed for divorce from her co-star Martell Holt after 14 years of marriage, following the painful revelation of his infidelity. The dissolution of their marriage wasn't just a personal upheaval, it played out in the public eye, making it all the more difficult for Shari to find peace. What followed was a difficult period marked by tension, especially since she and Holt continued to co-parent their 4 children. Though the divorce was finalized, things remained tumultuous between Shari and Holt. The drama that unfolded on screen often spilled into their real lives, culminating in a particularly distressing event in the spring when Holt was convicted of domestic violence for sending threatening communications to Shari. It was a frightening and challenging time for her, but instead of letting these hardships define her, Shari made the courageous decision to invest in her mental health and well-being. Therapy, both for herself and for her children, became a lifeline, helping her navigate the emotional aftermath of her marriage and the ongoing challenges with Holt. I didn't want my past to dictate my future, Shari reflects, looking back on how far she's come. And I didn't want my children to carry the weight of it either. Therapy was a game changer for all of us. It wasn't an easy road. Healing from the betrayal of a partner after over a decade of shared life, love, and family was a monumental task, but Shari approached it with the same determination and resilience that she applies to all areas of her life. Through therapy, she learned to process her emotions, set boundaries, and most importantly, prioritize her own peace and well-being. Her journey to emotional recovery was bolstered by a strong support system, family, friends, and trusted confidants who stood by her every step of the way. "I have an amazing support system," Shari says with a smile, gratitude evident in her voice. "I've literally positioned myself in a way where I can say that everyone I have around me and in my inner circle at this stage in my life are all solid. These relationships, built on trust and mutual respect, have become the foundation of her healing and growth." She acknowledges that the people in her life today are there not only to support her, but to uplift and encourage her as she continues to move forward. Surrounding herself with positive, supportive individuals wasn't just a happy accident. It was a deliberate choice. Shari knew that to rebuild her life and thrive after her divorce, she needed to be intentional about who she allowed into her space. She distanced herself from negativity, choosing instead to foster relationships that contributed to her growth and happiness. Her tribe of loyal friends and family provided the love, stability, and encouragement she needed to rebuild her confidence and regain her sense of self. As a mother of four, Shari's focus has always been on providing a stable and loving environment for her children, despite the challenges of her divorce. Ensuring that her kids also had access to therapy and support was a priority for her, and she worked hard to create a space where they could process their emotions and feel safe. She often speaks about the importance of emotional well-being and how it extends beyond herself. It's about ensuring her children have the tools they need to grow up happy, healthy, and resilient. Shari's decision to prioritize therapy for her children speaks to her unwavering commitment to being the best mother she can be, despite the complexities of co-parenting with Holt. She wanted her children to understand that it's okay to seek help, to talk about their feelings, and to lean on others for support when needed. "I want them to know that it's okay to talk about how they feel. It's okay to ask for help. I want them to grow up feeling emotionally secure, no matter what has happened." Through it all, Shari has managed to reclaim her life and her happiness. She no longer allows the shadows of her past to dictate her present or her future. Her journey has been one of empowerment, taking control of her narrative, healing from her wounds, and thriving in both her personal and professional life. The woman who once felt the weight of a fractured marriage is now standing tall, proud of the life she has built for herself and her children. Today, Shari radiates confidence and joy, a testament to the inner work she's done and the intentional life she now leads. Her success in business, her happiness as a mother, and her newfound peace are all reflections of the resilience and strength she's cultivated through her journey. As she continues to grow her beauty empire and navigate her role as a public figure, she remains grounded by the relationships she's built and the unwavering belief in her own worth. While the scars of her past are still there, Shari no longer lets them define her. Instead, she uses them as a reminder of how far she has come and how strong she has become. "I'm in a really good place right now," she says, her voice full of pride. "I've done the work, and I'm still doing the work. I'm taking care of myself, and I'm taking care of my kids. That's all that matters." With the right team, a relentless drive, and a commitment to putting her own needs front and center, it's clear that nothing can stop Melody Shari. From her entrepreneurial success to her unwavering dedication as a mother of four, the Alabama native has shown time and time again that she is a force to be reckoned with. But behind her bright smile and thriving career lies a story of courage, determination, and growth. One that took shape when she made the life-altering decision to leave her marriage and rebuild her life on her own terms. When we sat down with Shari, she was candid about the difficult choices she's had to make along the way, particularly when it came to leaving her 14-year marriage with Martell Holt, her co-star on Love and Marriage, Huntsville, following his infidelity. It wasn't just the end of her marriage that made the decision so monumental, but the ripple effects it had on her children and her own personal journey. Shari knew that in order to truly move forward, not just for herself, but for her kids, it was essential to prioritize their emotional well-being through therapy and ensure they had the tools to process the changes in their lives. "Deciding to leave my marriage took a lot of strength," Shari reflects, "but it wasn't just about me. It was about my kids too. I wanted to make sure they understood that it was okay to talk about their feelings, to seek help, and that it's okay to heal. Therapy was so important for all of us because it gave us a safe space to process everything." Shari's decision to prioritize therapy for her children after the divorce wasn't just a practical move. It was a reflection of the deep love and commitment she has to being a mother. Having grown up in Alabama, where family values run deep, Shari knew that protecting her children's emotional health was just as important as ensuring their physical needs were met. She wanted them to grow up knowing that asking for help and taking time to heal were signs of strength, not weakness. For me, being a mother means showing up for my kids in every way possible, and that includes taking care of their emotional needs, Shari says. It's not always easy, but I've learned that the more I invest in their well-being, the more they thrive. But Shari's incredible resilience and ability to keep going also comes from having a strong support system around her. When asked about how she manages to juggle her growing business empire, her role as a reality TV star, and being a hands-on mother, Shari is quick to credit her team, her family, and her close friends for helping her stay grounded and focused. There are two parts to that, Shari explains. The first thing I will say is that I have an amazing team. It's so important to have solid people in your life who show up for you when you need them to show up, who pour into you the same way you pour into others, and who help you refill your cup after you filled up others. I have an amazing, amazing team, family, and close friends who do that regularly for me. Shari's words speak to the power of surrounding oneself with positive, supportive individuals, people who not only uplift you but remind you of your worth during the tough moments. She emphasizes that having a strong network isn't just a nice to have, it's a necessity when you're juggling as many responsibilities as she is. Whether it's her business ventures, her personal life, or her parenting, Shari relies on her tribe to keep her going when the going gets tough. And then the other part to that, Shari continues, is that I do a lot myself as well. Every second of the day counts. Every second matters. This statement reflects her disciplined mindset and her ability to maximize every moment. Shari admits that she's learned, through trial and error, the importance of managing her time effectively. In the past, she's found herself frustrated by missed opportunities or unfinished tasks simply because she hadn't planned her time well enough. But those experiences taught her to make the most of her day, starting early, multitasking, and staying focused on her goals. I've been in situations in the past where I was like, man, if I had just gotten up an hour earlier, I could have gotten this other task done. And I didn't like that feeling. So now what I do is I make sure I get up and get started early, and I do a lot of multitasking, which allows me to do all the stuff I need to do, Shari explains. It's a lesson in discipline and self-accountability, two traits that have undoubtedly contributed to her success. Shari's work ethic is undeniable, but it's not just about grinding away every day. She's also a strong advocate for making sure that in the midst of her busy life, she takes time for herself. As a mother, entrepreneur, and public figure, it's easy to get caught up in taking care of everyone else. But Shari has made it a point to keep her own needs front and center, understanding that in order to give her best to others, she has to first take care of herself. One thing I always tell women, especially mothers and wives, is to be okay with putting yourself first sometimes, Shari shares. We're so used to sacrificing everything for everybody else, but it's so important to show up for yourself. If other people can call you at the drop of a dime and you're there for them, why not do the same for you? That's something I live by every day. For Shari, this mindset has been a game changer. It's allowed her to thrive, not just survive, in the face of adversity. It's what has kept her going after the challenges of her divorce, her rise in the business world, and her role as a public figure. It's the key to her resilience, the ability to take care of herself so she can continue taking care of her family and her career. Thanks for watching.